I was able to see on your LinkedIn profile. How do you make sure to keep everything balanced from procurement to supply chain to operations to everything else? How do you do it?
I mean, I think by nature, startups are unbalanced. It's almost hard to be a startup and be balanced. Now, if you've got that balance, you're much more so on course to be a fully fledged self-sustaining company, right? Startups by nature are trying to find that product market fit and trying to find that recent market. I don't know any early stage founders that have a balanced life themselves, and that ends up providing a bit of balance to the company because you've got more time to oversee things. And so I just don't know that balance and startups are necessarily similar.